She's waiting for those opportunities. Look at that, jumping guard. Realizing the clinch, the takedown's not quite working. Let me see what I can do here. The panda holding like a koala bear here as he grabs onto the octopus and works her way to the side. It'll be interesting to see what the coaches tell her to do, where to go. They don't want to take her down. Right? But she's going to put her up against the wall, maybe try to wear out the arms of Michelle Nicolini, but she's been grappling for decades. I think they want to try to shake her off. I don't think they want to put her on the ground because then you're going to go into her guard and readjust and put her feet down on the ground. I wouldn't mind seeing her push the leg down. It's pretty close. Might go to an arm bar. Looks like, yeah.
Xiong Jing Nan, she knows it. We know it.
Woo!
It's the ground.
Oh, smack bang! The big right hand!
And now might be a good time to start attacking the legs. She does just that, but again, Michelle catches the leg kick and shoots and able to challenge her up. Look at this. Jing Nan can defend this. Ashi, oh, she used the other leg to sweep it out. There's a heel hook she might be looking for. That's an Achilles lock. Pressure on the Achilles tendon. Not quite, it's just painful. It just creates a lot of pressure on the lower calf. It's a painful.
But Xiong Jing Nan has shown tremendous resilience in the past. Into the power on the punching panda. And is she going to go to ground with Nicolini?
Beautiful, Michael. Look at that. Caught her again with it. But she's going forward. She's got a massive gas, used to being on the ground with very highly skilled roll, that pace and that pressure.
Backing her up, left hand. The punches of the champion.
Herself, the counter. See, look at that. Boom, boom. Comes in, a little bit low there with the kick though, to keep it.
Nicolini looking for a way to lock on him.
Yes, you know what to do.
Mixed martial arts world champion.
Now that leads to possible success. Nice takedown there. The way she kept that leg.
You've got to wonder if Nicolini needs to find a way to swing the momentum. You know, see her trying to.
And there's an uppercut, right? Chinese mixed martial arts.
Xiong Jing Nan is going to
get Michelle commit. A hook. Xiong Jing Nan's trapped inside that wall.
We're almost 20 minutes standing
between this man and Case here. She has seen some urgency.
Nicolini, clinch up on the body of Xiong Jing Nan. And now coming on strong.
A third or a fourth. Right now she's up against the wall. Elite reach. That's the opportunity.
At this stage, you've got to wonder what Michelle Nicolini has left.
Underneath her armpit. Good. You can see how she's trying to get it out. Oh, she gets it out. Keeps it holding
this length into the fight and not being able to capitalize. Will that mentally deflate Michelle Nicolini?
Oh, she hurt her there with the shot. Right now, she's got to put the foot down. Michelle going circling away. Xiong Jing Nan pushes forward, gets the right stuff. Michelle getting touched up. Now starts to let those.
Xiong Jing Nan!